So here is a Lyapunov indirect method which can be utilized to determine local stability of a nonlinear system. The approach is simple. Obtain a matrix A. This matrix, we call it Jacobian matrix, obtained by taking the partial derivative of these functions with respect to state variables and then substituting the equilibrium point over here. And if the eigenvalues of this matrix, all of them have negative real part, then the equilibrium point will be asymptotically stable. If any of the eigenvalues has positive real part, then the equilibrium point of this nonlinear system will be unstable. And however, this theorem does not say anything when the eigenvalue of this matrix is equal to zero. Clear? So with this, you are basically determining the stability of equilibrium points for this nonlinear system. For that purpose, you obtain this matrix, compute its eigenvalues, and if real part of eigenvalues is less than zero, then the equilibrium point of this nonlinear system, which is at origin, is asymptotically stable. If any of the eigenvalues has positive real part, then it is unstable. However, what is the situation when eigenvalues have the eigenvalues are on the imaginary axis? So this theorem does not say anything. So this is a nonlinear system, and there are two equilibrium points. Equilibrium point at origin, another equilibrium point at pi zero. And we find the Jacobian matrix. This A is partial f over partial x evaluated at x equal to zero. So what do you get? The partial derivative of this with respect to x1 is 0, with respect to x2 is 1. The partial derivative of this with respect to x1 is a cosine of x1, negative sign, and minus b, and we evaluate it at x is equal to 0. So that comes out to be 0, 1, and cosine of 0 is 1, so minus a, minus b. And the eigenvalues of this matrix, if both a and b are greater than 0, then the eigenvalues are, what is conclusion? So Lyapunov, this indirect method tells us that the equilibrium point will be asymptotically stable. This behavior is local behavior, right? And if for example b is equal to 0, theorem cannot help us to say anything. Otherwise we know that even in this case the equilibrium point is stable, not asymptotically stable but simple stable. If friction is 0, then it will keep on oscillating about its equilibrium point. But theorem cannot help us to say anything. Similarly, you compute the eigenvalues corresponding to this equilibrium point. You will come up with the one positive eigenvalue and one negative eigenvalue. One eigenvalue with positive real part, and the conclusion will be the equilibrium point is unstable. That we also know for this particular system.